All right, let's see. Are we back yet? Uh-oh. Something's not right. Something's not right. You've got to be kidding me. All right, can you guys how we doing in here? You guys hear me all right? Yo, yo, yo. I want to make sure before I kick it off here. I don't know what happened. I have no idea. Totally have no idea. Yep. All right, good. Good, 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 good. That was crazy. Lost internet all throughout the house. I have no idea. Let's get back on. Yeah, refresh. Somebody typed that in there for me. Refresh, refresh. Sorry about that, guys. I have no idea, man. It just... Hopefully everything's all right. If it doesn't look like it did earlier, let me know. I'll get you, Bigfoot. One day, right. Alright, I get down here, I'm gonna spin this bad boy around. Or I'm gonna get him away from this rock. Cliff, whatever. You're earning your spot? I hear you, man. Hey, Bigfoot, do me a favor, will you? Will you look in the games and section on Twitch under Farm Sim and see if I'm up there, just to make sure. If you would check that for me, dude. Please, sir. I would much appreciate it, my friend. All right, cool. So we'll be good to go for that for a little bit. And then we'll go over there and do that field. No, I don't. Yeah, no. I didn't care about where I was. I just wanted to make sure that that it was showing that I was there. Sometimes when that happens like that, it completely it'll completely mess up, man. Appreciate it. What was I doing with this?
Oh, I brought back that. Okay. Yeah, I have no clue what happened there, guys. None at all. My family lost internet upstairs too, but I looked down here on my router and my modem were completely fine. I can't tell you. Yeah. Yeah, appreciate that, Bigfoot. Alright, I guess everybody stopped, is what I'm guessing, doing what they were supposed to be doing. This guy's done, I'm gonna put him... I need to keep that silver going though, or cedar. Excuse me. There we go. You gotta go catch next. All right, Wheels, take it easy, buddy. Have a good night. Thanks for stopping in. Good talking to you. Be checking out some more videos, buddy. Did I put that truck right in the way? I sure did. No, I didn't. Look at that, was planned. Did you see that? That was planned, man. Oh, that's not wheat, though. That's barley, isn't it? Yep. Sure is. I will be back on Friday. Yep, Friday's the next stream. If you type in, hey Bigfoot, type in !! stream. Will you please? Anyways, that's how you get the stream times. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 8 p.m. Eastern is normally when I start. Any other days are just random streams if I decide to, right? Thank you, sir. But it could be a Forza Friday. McArcher. It could be a Forza Friday, so I don't know what I'm going to be doing yet. True that. Yeah, I might be streaming Forza 6 on Friday. I don't know. Maybe. I'm not going to commit to anything. We will see. I haven't done it the past two Fridays, so... I don't know. Alright, why did I drive all the way over here? I did not mean to do that. I want to get this. And we can start fertilizing this field over here. And I have some, definitely have one mod I'm picking up tonight. Without question. And that will be, let me see, that is already fertilized, so it will stop right there. This edge, let me make sure that this will go all the way up here. Hold on a second. I have to pick up Throsby's. Oh my god, what is the name of that thing again? Transtar? I need to go check that out tonight at some point. A friend? You might be lurking because you're not working. Alright, buddy. IHTransstar. HKL. I need the HKL one. That's right. That's exactly right. 10 to 4, I'm EMT and work 24 hours. What? Oh, MacArthur, thank you, man. Thank you for being here. It was great talking to you, man. Nice meeting you, and I hope to see you back again soon. No, I won't forget. I won't forget because I've been looking for, logging truck all day. One that I could use here at PV. Rives. So, I've been thinking about it all day. I'll be grabbing it as soon as I get off of here, without question. Listen, I don't have a problem with the Scania or Cascade. Whatever, it's not a Scania, it's called a Cascadia. I don't have a problem with it. It's just, you know, I mean, it's got that lean thing to it, you know, where it leans to the inside when it turns. That, you know, but it's just, it just doesn't look right hooked up to a log truck, right? My imagination is good, but it's not that good. Where's that tractor? I guess he's way down there. Phones it out to die. I'm out. See you hopefully next stream. Keep up the good work. Fataf, thank you, man. Or Taffy, thank you for being here. Nice meeting you, too. Have a good night, my friend. Appreciate the kind words. Thank you. Yeah, Fantastic works a lot. It's a hit and miss with him. If he works too late in the day. Death was here before you, man. Death was here before you. No. Well, no. One of them. Alright, let's see here. A lot of picking up. I'm not going to do this on stream. It's not that fun to watch somebody sit here and pick up straw all day. What in the world happened here? How did I miss that? Wait a second. How did he do that? What in... Alright, I'm at a loss. He was auto-combine. Was he not auto combine? How did that happen? Was it because he was full? I didn't even see that. I wasn't even paying any attention to that. You're for hire. I don't understand why he didn't finish that off. Alright, we're gonna redo this again. Oh, is it? I didn't reset him. That's what it is. I forgot when I restarted the stream. There we go. Hired Fred the hired helper. Cool, man. Cool. So let's check on Cranberry, dude. Oh, look at that. Dude, that actually works. Check that out. I never thought about starting on that side. I forgot it had that lip on it. Or slope, whatever. I'll let this finish and then I'll start him over there. Cranberry con artist. Right? Uh-oh. How we looking, Bigfoot? We all right? We just dropped a bunch of frames. Right, Throsby? You're right, my friend. Oh, I will. Trust me. What do you have, like 12 hours or whatever? I think it's 12 hours. No, it might be 6. Dude, I dumped... I don't think there's any more in there to... Wait a minute, let me see. What number? 4? Hold on. Oh no, wait, I took it back, didn't I? I thought I left it up there. Alright, never mind. Never mind. My bad. I can watch the water rise? No, that ain't cool. I'm getting gone. That is not cool at all. I know, I thought he said it was... I watched the... what is it? The what is it called? The tutorial video, right? And he said something like 12 hours. I can guarantee you it's not 12 hours. At least it didn't do it for me. So, I don't know. I would not stay down here for 12 hours. And I think when you come back, like if I leave and come back, it'll be full again. Like it totally negates the fact that you poured stuff in there. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. It's laggy? It shouldn't be laggy, bro. Maybe I need to stop and restart. Well, actually, I've been going for what? When did I start? 9? It's almost full. I'm going on 4 hours. I really need to get off here, though, because my kids are upstairs sleeping in the living room. I have some AC issues with the upstairs. They will be hopefully fixed tomorrow, but me and my son are sleeping up there because I can sleep in 78 degree temperature, but the rest of my two younger ones and my wife can't, so they can't handle it. So, they are sleeping in the living room, which is about a room and 3 stairs up away. So, 4, almost 5. No, it ain't that much, man. I started at 9. It's 12:45. Right? 4. Alright, let's see here. He'll make that turn. Alright, let's let this guy run. I need to bring the truck down here. Need to bring the truck down here. Let's go get the truck. Get him emptied. This is Barley. Alright, look at how clean and crisp that looks, man, and neat. Love auto combine. Love it. Look at that. Didn't miss a bit. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Well, yeah, but where? All right, Throsby, where do you live? Cali? Where it's like 100 out, so you're walking into 20 degrees less. War Wizard. Oh, Lord have mercy. War Wizard. How long has it been, dude? Barely. Do I remember you? I don't know that I do, my friend. I am sorry. I think so, but I'm not sure, man. How you doing anyway? Doing all right? Texas. There you go. Sorry. That was my other choice. I just, after I said Cali, I was like, oh, Texas. Too long. Catman 5446. Mm-mm. Doesn't ring a bell, man. Sorry. Usually 95. Yeah, Texas is. There was another guy that talked about that, too. I used to know another guy that used to do, he lived in Texas. He talked about that, where he had to set his 80, because if he tried to get it down to the 70s, it would cost him way too much money. So, yeah, my wife sets it at 5445, cap. Okay. You're in southern Utah, so always hot. I mean, it gets hot here in North Carolina, man. No question. But I gotta have air, man. My body can adjust. You know, I don't talk about it a whole lot. But I'm pretty good at that. You know, when I spent my time in Saudi, it was could be 110 to during the day to 30 degrees at night. That didn't bother me. You know, I can do that. Oh, look at that. Is that thing spraying while it's over there? Oh, are you spraying while you're over there? No, you're not. Thank God. Shh. Crazy, man. Well, that's good that it sprayed that, at least. It needs to, because I need to put something in here. But anyways, it doesn't bother me. I can adjust to whatever I need to, you know. But if I don't need to, I want to be comfortable, right? Talk about suck. You slept in the shop, I hear you, Throsby. No humidity compared to the east and northwest US. Yeah. True. He went on a bit of a he went on a real big time detour, didn't he? So yeah, man, I mean it doesn't really bother me. My son's the same way. You know, it doesn't like he can I went up there the one night, first night that it was, the AC was, because all I do is turn it on at night, and I leave it off during the day. And it gets to be about 85 up there, because nobody really goes up, it's just where the bedroom's up, so nobody really goes up there during the day. And so I went in his room and he had his comforter on and it was 78. I set it at 78. Well, I don't set it. The AC needs to be, it's an old unit. I have a newer unit down. I have two units. I have one for downstairs and one for upstairs. And, the one upstairs is a lot older but it needs to be filled. It needs Freon, but it will only cool to 78 degrees. Now during the day when it's 90 some degrees outside, it won't do it. It'll just sit there at 78 and it will be, you know, 80 something. Where am I going? It'll be 80 something inside the house, upstairs, and the air conditioner never shuts off. So that's why I have to turn it off now. But, yeah, it doesn't bother me to go there, but they can't handle it. So we set it at 75 down here, and so they sleep in the living room. But I got my buddy coming out tomorrow, hopefully. Doc One, Goods Price, Hemp, you know, I do it. Oh, that's not a contract, that's just telling me. Well, 3,000, that's pretty good for Hemp. Drummond 83, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for that follow. I do appreciate that, man. Very happy that you like the stream enough to follow it. Thank you and welcome. Yeah, right? I hear you, brother. Cut writ, mixing tank. I need to go check on these. Let me, really want to knock this field out before I advance time. I need to clip this edge. Really? Okay. Oh, you just turned it on. Yeah. Alright. Alright, yeah, I need to clip this end off right here. Let me knock this out. Is it deleted link? Mrs. U. Yeah. She was just telling me she was going to bed. Well, she's out. Going up on the couch, gonna go to sleep. I think my other two are up there right now. Just been lurking a while, playing PB Rivers myself. Headed off to bed and wanted to make sure to catch you next time. Drummond. Thank you very much, man. Very, very nice of you to say that, dude. Appreciate it. Glad to hear it. Playing the map, that's awesome, dude. The map is amazing. Have a good night, buddy. Hope to see you again, dude. Are you gonna turn? Thank you. I'm gonna get caught on this rock. No. Too, man. Well, he was bound and determined to get in line with that. I think he was sliding. Yeah, and Thraws, yeah, you do get used to it, man. You do get used to it. Well, I've always been good at that. You know, I don't know why. There's other things that set me off, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can forget about it. I ain't getting used to that. You know, but that kind of stuff just never, you know... I don't know. It never mentally made it to where I couldn't handle it. Okay, mister, I'm gonna do this on my own. Wow, look at that. Push that harvester. I think it's because the header's so long that it's not sitting right. Long and low is almost sitting on the ground. But yeah, I really need a new, I you know, and the older AC units, people don't know that, like, they're getting rid of that Freon. They stopped making that certain type of Freon, the old one. I don't know what year it is, but it's going to run out, and you're going to have no choice but to get one of the newer units. So, hopefully, I will be out of here before that happens. We will see. I hope he can make that corner. Should I go back one more time on this? I should go back one more time. Let him go down this way one more time. Then he should be good. Alright. Right? Is that right? Oh no, there's a dead spot down here, I forgot. My AC in my house is on 240 amp breakers. Some days they can't even. Right? Yeah, AC is expensive, man. You know, it just, it, oh god, it just, it kills the electricity. It just destroys it. So, you know, you're much better off keeping it turned down, getting used to it that way. I mean, I would never, my wife could never do it. Like, she has to have it on. She's not that old. She has to have it on, like, 72. I don't know why, because she's... It's just the temp, how it feels to her. That older AC unit doesn't feel cold enough. I haven't actually checked it. But the newer unit downstairs, when it's on 75, it feels like the older unit when it's set on 72. So, yeah. Anyways, we can leave this guy down here. These guys are taken care of. Did he do it again? Did it again. Guy's going rock climbing. Going rocking. Oh, dude. Well, my wife made curtains with we put what do you call that? Some of them have down in them, and you can. She made curtains on the one side of my house. Gets blasted by the sun, and even the entryway door, and it looks kind of weird when you walk in, but it's basically a down curtain. It has down in it, and then it's sewn. There's a sewn sun, a UV blocker that's sewn on the back side of the curtain that faces a door, and it's white. And you know, that's a curtain that is like, it's 10 feet long. No, wait a minute, let me get this right. I think it's 9 feet long and, why is that? I don't know, 6 feet wide. It covers up the door down the stairs, and all the, because there's a window above the door up top. It's a weird looking thing. It's not right. It shouldn't be there. But anyways, to keep the sun out. So she made those in the living room and down here. I'm going to tell you something, man. It is amazing, the difference when she did that. Absolutely amazing. It used to get really hot in this entryway down here, and now it's just as nice as can be. Foil curtains. No, they're not foil curtains. They're just regular curtains material. She used the material, and then she put, you know, put a layer. It's like a down thing, but it's not like all fluffy and whatnot. It's like it comes in a sheet. It comes in a roll. And then she rolled it out and cut it. Put it on top of the material and then put this backing over the top of it, which is UV ray material. It's made to block out the sun and, you know, keep the heat out away from the house, inside the room. and then sewed those together. All three of them, sewed them together. And then we put up a rod and but it works amazing. I mean, hey, dude, you know what? Okay, so I've got curtains, you know, hanging up over my door in my entryway, which is on the side of the house. I don't care. You know, when my electric bill goes down because my AC isn't kicking on all the time, trying to cool that entryway, I'm all right with that, right? That doesn't really bother me, man. So. Yeah. Get those. I'm just waiting on that guy to get done with the cranberries. That's all I'm doing. I don't really want to fast forward time until that happens because it's going to bury that field, man. And I don't know what happened with this guy right here on this field. I have no idea. But whatever. I'm definitely not going to pull him back over here. Yeah, so they grow in water, so that, I didn't know that. I thought he just put them in there just as, you know, he's the cranberry and rice, but because I was like, oh my god, it's going to flood, right? Well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter that it floods when they're growing. I didn't know that. Like, when I planted them, and then I let them go, and it filled up with water and they grew that like that, and then so that's just weird. Pretty wild, but weird. That guy should be done.
Let's see. What is he at? He's at 42%, but he's still going.
Excuse me. Yeah, I need to work out those other fields here shortly. Definitely need to do that at some point. I have no idea. I need to go look at the factories that are up there and check those out and see what's going on and what's going to be needed where. Before I do anything, you know what I haven't checked on in a while is let's see here. Water. Oh, they're way down on water. I need to get them water soon. Cows are at 100%. They need more mixed rations. Yeah. Can you shut that machine off? I wonder if you can shut that machine off. 4 young, 2 adult, 3 young, 1 adult. Three young, 4 chickens. I don't have any. 0 chickens and my productivity is 90%. That's interesting. You know how that works. You might like it. What machine? The mixing machine for the cows. The GEA. Let me check on that harvester, see what he's doing. Is this guy gonna have room? Yeah, he should. Because I'd really like to just put the mixed rations in there myself. Because I already have a ton of mixed rations. And I'd rather just, to be honest with you, I know it's cool, the machine and all, but it's two separate places to do mixed rations. And I just... that I have to fill up, and I don't know. I can handle doing it on my own. I was just wondering. Oh, but I don't know if you can get a piece of equipment in there. I think you have to. I don't think you have a choice. Chicken in there. Yeah, I don't think you can, because that's right. I did look at that, and it only had, it had that bar that went around it. I don't think you can get a piece of equipment in there. Oh, well. That's all right. All right, when I get this up here, I'm going to pull this truck out of here. Those are cranberries. So that's all I'm gonna get out of here is $287. Almost 300. And I planted those right up to the edge, man. I'm gonna go put these in the warehouse because I don't have any other place to put them. Make some steel, man. Where am I going? Oh yeah, it's over there on the other side. I was like, wait, what? I got confused there for a minute. Cool. that will be that, right? And I really need to hit it. Definitely need to hit it. But I want to, only $150 for that mic. Oh, that's not bad, man. That's not bad at all. That's what, like, a Blue Yeti does, right? Blue Yeti does that, too. Correct? So I'm gonna holler at some peeps here. Right? That's alright with you guys. I like to do that. Holler at some peeps. We got in here. We got Dirt Biker, Mr. Throsby, Strikeabot. Is that what that is? Rafish, Mr. KW for life. How you doing, sir? Colton24. Fred? Frutchin? Kaboomba, Mr. Bigfoot. All in here chilling out tonight. Thank you for being here, guys. I do very much so appreciate it. CJ winning. And all the other people out there, those people are just chilling in the chat there. Strikeabot, Sir Like a Lot. Sir Like a Lot. Oh, what did I say it was? Did I say Strikeabot? I'm sorry, my friend. Bot. Strike a Lot. Oh, I'm sorry. Strike. Sir Like a Bot. All right, sir. Have a good night. Anyways, guys, listen, I want to thank you very, very much for for being here tonight. I've absolutely had a blast. Thank you. Really love this map. Really love playing it. And I will be back. All these lurkers came out of the closet. It's all good, man. Lurkers are more than welcome. I just say, you know, I like to say names at the end of the stream, you know, just to be nice, not to call people out, just to say thank you. But CJ winning, thank you very much for that follow, man. I'm really happy that you like the stream enough to follow it. Thank you and welcome. Yeah, I'll be back on Friday at 8 p.m. Eastern. And I don't know what I'm going to be doing, guys. I really don't know what I'm going to be doing yet. It could be Forza or it could be Farm Sim. I just don't know what I'm going to be feeling. So, but any hoozle, thank you guys again. Listen, have a good night. Yeah. I don't pay no attention to that, brother. You know that. I just like to stream, my friend. And I hope to see you guys there. Listen, be kind to each other. And more than that, be kind to yourselves, right? Have a good night, everybody. Peace.